Good evening. Joe Dominguez has the night off. The Caps are back home after 8 days on the road hosting the Montreal Canadiens. In their first matchup, the home opener for the Caps, Alex Ovechkin lit the lamp four times in a 6-1 win. Tonight would be what? After a gut-wrenching overtime loss at the hands of the Devils, the Caps are playing the second half of a back-to-back at Capital One Arena, where they have won 10 of their last 11. Philip Grubauer in net, 4-0-2 in his last seven games, get tested early. But the Habs get on the scoreboard in the second period on the power play by Pacioretty. The Caps come right back, two-man advantage for the home team. Alex Ovechkin with the assist to John Carlson with the slap shot equalizer right down the pipe, and it's 1-1. The Habs will score two more goals in the third to win 3-2. But all is not lost, as the best story of the night for the Caps happened this afternoon. Capitals owner Ted Leonsis, in partnership with Make-A-Wish Mid-Atlantic, signs 14-year-old William Cody to a three-day contract with the Capitals. On Saturday, he will meet the team, get his own jersey and locker, and skate with the team after practice. Then on Sunday, he will be in the locker room for pregame and have his name announced as part of the starting lineup. I'm sure Cody will have a great time. I'm really looking forward to it, and we'll have that coverage for you right here on DC 50 Sports. The Wizards on national TV tonight in Detroit. The Pistons jump out to the early lead, but Otto Porter is trying to keep it close with the three ball here, and then a steal and a breakaway dunk on the next possession. The bench and starters alike go to work in the second. Beal for three, bang, bang, bang. And then Kelly Oubre with the slam, and it's a tie ball game at the half. In the second half, the Wizards kept the momentum going. Wall with the three, and the Wizards will come away with the victory. Moving to football, Scott McLuhan is still making the news in D.C. The former Washington NFL team GM was talking about QB Kirk Cousins on a local sports radio show in Denver when McLuhan said, quote, "He's a good player. Is he special? I don't see special. But also, we were still trying to build a roster around him to make him special," end quote. That will surely add to the drama of will he or won't he for Cousins signing with Washington. Switching to a quarterback who is special, five-time Super Bowl champion New England Patriots QB Tom Brady kept everybody in suspense about his injured hand, wearing a glove to Friday's press conference ahead of the AFC Championship game on Sunday. He heard it in practice on Wednesday, and when asked about it, would only say, "Not talking about it." Well, I've talked enough. Tom Brady will do his talking on Sunday. That's it for sports. Back to you, Candace.
Thank you.